Here. Visiting. She's visiting for 14 days. 12/17/82. 83. Pictures. Pictures good. The name seems to match. Everything seems to be in order here, I do believe. Unless she's from a fake city. Which is the one thing that I always miss. Ah, crap! It's a fake city! God damn it! I seriously need to be checking that. Where's your papers? Oh, come on. From the Ministry of Information. Are you giving me money? Hell yeah! Here you go. Have the fake one. I got 10 extra bucks here. That can pay my heat. That is awesome. That is awesome. Wait, you're immigrating? Alright, Timu Avinam. Timu? This is Timu? Passport matches. 11/12. Wait a damn minute here. This is expired. I could not come until now. Well, that's not frickin' my problem. I want to detain him. I really want to detain him so I can have more money. It won't let me detain him. Damn it. Alright, fine. Get the hell out of here. Oh, what's up, fat woman? Drex Corman. What? Corman Drex. This is a different person than the last Corman Drex. That's a different person. The last Corman Drex looked different. I have a feeling all these Corman Drex people are sneaking in. Oh god. Well, whatever. Go on in. Sure, I'll let all the Corman Drexes in. I will ally myself with these weirdos, I suppose. I have something. Okay, here you go. Ooh! What do we got? Read quickly. Arstotzka is a great country poisoned by corrupt leaders. War has made government greedy and paranoid. You have seen for yourself. Help us free Arstotzka from his shackles. The Order of the Ezek Star. Ooh. Do not lose this. Oh, what do we got? Some kind of code? Ooh, it's getting interesting. Getting interesting! Oh, crap. Ooh, I actually have enough money for everything? I cannot believe it! I have enough money for everything! Wow. Alright. Here we go. Kulichia cleans house, attacks its own round of disappearances, blamed on faulty evidence. Alright. This is turning into like a spy story here. This is getting interesting. This is definitely getting interesting. The Divisional Authority of East Greston Operations will visit today. Maintain your best behavior! Glory to Arstotzka! Alright, let's let some people in. Oh, I gotta wait for this dude. Alright. Is this dude gonna cuss me out for being horrible at my job? Alright, what's up, man? He looks official. So, you are inspector here! That makes you my responsibility. You have received 8 citations. Perhaps it was a mistake to rely on lottery. Let this motivate you. Hang it on wall. I'd return in 10 days. Do not embarrass me. Ooh, I got a Ministry of Admission recognition for sufficiency. Wonderful. Get that stupid thing in my way. All right, what's up, Goggle Man? He's in transit. You said you were in transit. This says you're visiting. What's up? Which is it? Right. I'm just visiting. All right. That's fine. 12:24. 11:12:83. Pictures match. Does this match? This does not match. This does not match! I want to detain you. I want to detain- Yes! More money! Hell yeah. How do I hang this on the wall, by the way? I don't know how to hang it on the wall. Ah, oh, there we are! Ah, oh, what do you know? Thanks for the tip, boxes! Alright. Lee Namichel. It's 3/19/84. Let's just check the Arstotzkin thing here. Paradisna. Okay, that's right. I suppose this seems to be in order. Seems to be in order, I guess. The hell am I even looking at here? Alright. Go on in. Ah, oh, crap! Invalid height? Oh, crap, I got a height meter behind him. I didn't even notice that. Holy crap. Alright, he's visiting for 30 days. Where's your frickin' passport? Dude. Oh, come on. Where's your passport, moron? They took away my passport. Well, get the hell out then, freaking idiot. No, I am not leaving. Oh, crap. You'll be detained. Hell yes. More money. I will explode like wild tiger. Oh, you freaking idiot. You freaking idiot. Dude got smacked on the head. Being packed out, unconscious. Dude! Transit. 2 days. Dude, come on, where's your paperwork? Where's your entry permit, moron? Oh, you're just wasting my time. Just wasting my time. Alright, it seems to match. Wait, what did he say? He said transit for 2 days. Okay. 12/18/82. Well, everything seems to be in order here. He's Antegria. I gotta check the city, because I know it's gonna get me pretty soon. Alright, that's alright. Alright! I think we checked everything that time. Alright, he's working for 1 year, okay. Vladimir Porosky. 1/1/84. Well, that seems to be in order. These things match. 12/31/82. Yeah, that seems okay. He's a male. It's gotta check so many frickin' things. Import. Cool. Come back. Thank you. Alright. I'm taking so much time checking everything here that I'm seriously not going to make enough money today. I know I'm not going to make enough money today. Uh-oh. Our agents are ready. Starting tomorrow, let them pass. Ooh. Ooh, what is this? What is this? I gotta line this up. Let's move. I gotta line this up. Oh, so there's little squares. It's got a name in there. Mikhail Saratov! Oh, cool! Alright, this dude's visiting for 3 months. What's up, don't starve? 12/24/82, the date seems okay. The dates all seem okay. Kolichia. Wait a damn minute, this is not the proper city for Collegia. Oh, yes, I actually caught it! I actually caught one with a fake city! I can't believe it. I can't believe it, first time ever. I feel like I might actually be improving here. Alright. What's this other one here? Wait, Stephanie Greer. And Mikhail Saratov. I gotta watch people's names. He said they'd be showing up tomorrow. 6 months?! Alright, interrogate. Apologies, I stay a couple of weeks. Alright. See, this seems to match. The expiration dates seem to be okay. The names look like they match. I gotta check the city. Yurko City. Alright. Good to go! Impor visiting for 3 months. Alright. 12-17-82. 10-83. I gotta check the city. I gotta check the damn city every time. It's Impor. It's alphabetical order. Impor. Okay. City's okay. City's okay. Alright. I think we're okay here. To let this person in. Alright. End of the day. End of day 10. We're making good progress here. Oh, crap. Not enough money to pay for the heat. Everyone's okay, though. I can't believe I'm actually keeping my family alive this time. Somehow. Somehow I'm keeping my family alive. Let's go to the next day. Theft. Ministry of Admission. Limited effects. Few items stolen. Integrity of domestic spying exposed. Okay. December 3rd, 1982. Going to work once again. Okay, I gotta watch for the names on this little thingy. A break at MOA offices. May have compromised. Our document sealing plates. Nothing important was stolen. Counterfeits have already been forging official Arstotzkun documents. Oh, crap. I gotta check the seals now? Oh, crap. Alright, I gotta make sure to check the seals on Arstotzkun stuff. Alright, visiting for two weeks. The name is okay. 12-22-82. Dates seem to be okay. Great Rapid and United Federation. And, well, everything seems to be in order here. Ah, crap. Forged entry permit. Hey, I recognize this dude. What's up, man? Today is day. Look at all good papers. Oh, you actually got good papers this time? Well. Good. I don't believe you. Old man. Stupid old man. Get out of here. I'm not even going to bother checking this fool's papers. He gives me fake crap every time. Damn stupid old man. Trying to trick me over and over and over. What? Oh! Oh, I've been tricked. This frickin' entire game tricked me. Oh, man. Alright. He's visiting. Wait, did he say 2 weeks? He said 12 weeks. Passport seems to match. Hayden Marcel. I gotta remember to pay attention for these names. Stephanie and Mikhail. Everything seems okay here. I think. I'm starting to get this thing where I'm getting overwhelmed with all the paperwork I have to deal with And, hey, what's up, guard man? Are you coming in to give me my money? Good morning. You detained 4 people. That should be $10. Give me $10. This is 5. You told me. Frickin' liar. You liar. He said he would give me $5. Oh, I'll give you a rest next time. You better. Bastard. Damn old bastard. All right, fine. Get some more people in here. Who we got here? Come for a visit. Visiting for a couple weeks. Okay. Date. Oh, wait a minute. Wait a minute. This is expired. Your passport's expired. Not a typographical error. Get out. I wish I could detain someone just for having an expired passport. That would be awesome. Alright, who are you? Wait a minute. He has no paperwork. Hold on. I think this is the dude, though. This is the dude. Mikhail Saratov. Oh, this is the dude! Alright, let's let him in. I will be a spy here. I would let the members of the order. The order rises. Oh, yeah. Crap, I'm getting citation after citation today. This is not a good day for me. This is not a good day for me. Alright, this person is immigrating. Everything seems to be in order here. Antegria, St. Marmero. Alright, alright. I think we're okay. I think we're okay to let this person in. Yeah, I got fined. I got fined, but I really want to see what happens if I join this organization. I already let this Mikhail dude in. Let's put this over here. I gotta let Stephanie Greer in also today. Visiting friends for 3 months. 12/22/82. I think it seems okay. Yeah, yep. Names match. Outer grouse. Oh, yep. Yeah, we're all good here. Yeah, I got $5. That'll make up for the fine. I got cash here from detaining people. Hopefully I don't get fined too many times today. I won't be able to pay the rent or anything. You plan to work? You plan to work, really? Paperwork says you're supposed to be visiting. What's up? Which is it? Oh, no, I'm just visiting. I'm not really going to work. This is like people coming in from Mexico. I'm just visiting. Yeah, sure you are. All right, let's check the import for the city. City seems to match. Andrea Sank. Yeah, everything seems to be in order. I know this is taking me too long to get people in here, and... Wah, crap! Invalid gender? Oh, no! Fine, I'm gonna lose! I'm not gonna have enough money to pay rent. Diplomat! We got us a diplomat here, folks. We've got us a diplomat. Kulitia Associate, blah, 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 blah. Where's the rule book on the diplomatic information here? No correlation. How do I know? How do I know if it's right? I don't know how to know if it's right. Okay, apparently it's right. All right. Damn it. We'll let the dude in. I sure hope I did right there. Okay, it's not giving me a ticket. It's not giving me a ticket. Oh, this is gonna be bad. This is gonna be bad. A strange man brought money! Unchecked to burn it. $1,000?! Holy lord! booth upgrade, available rulebook shortcuts. Oh my god, look at all the money. What can I, if I don't accept the gift, then what happens? Oh my god, really? Oh hell. I gotta keep my family alive, right? $1,000 seems a bit ridiculous, though. I mean, surely they'll catch on to that. But, God, if I don't take the gift, though, I can't pay food or heat. Oh my God, this is a hard choice. Oh, this is a hard choice. All right. Let's do it. I gotta pay my bills, damn it. Gotta pay my bills. I know this is going to turn out badly. This is going to turn out very, very badly. I can see it coming. Oh, this is going to be bad. Alright. That's a policeman! Oh, crap! What do you want, Inspector? You are healthy today, yes? I have just a few questions for you. This is his badge. There's problem at Metro last night. Maybe you read about it in paper. Very big news. We think it is not accident. We think it is caused by suspicious group. We think some members passed through this checkpoint. So, we come talk to you. Oh, crap. Have you seen anything like this? What is it? Can I hide this stuff? Hide it? The inconspicuous here, I'll shove it off the edge of my desk here. I have not seen anything like that, sir. I have not seen a thing. Here, take your crap back. I don't know what you're talking about, man. Crap, I have incriminating evidence. I'm right here on my desk. All right. This is stressful. Got our Stoltzkin citizen here. 167 centimeters. Is this right? Okay, apparently it matches. Criminal? I have criminals? What? It's don't starve. What are you talking about, criminal? I don't see a paper. Criminal? What do you mean, criminal? Whatever. Alright, let's, make sure everything matches here. Oh, I'm a fugitive from the law. Okay, yeah. I'm not a fugitive yet. I have not been caught. All is still well. Until I'm caught, everything is fine. You're not actually a criminal until you get caught, right? That's how it works, right? It's transit. Transit for a couple days. 102, 83, 84. Wait, you're a female, really? You don't look female to me, dude. That what? Okay. Alright, fine. Fine. Does everything else match up here? Everything else seems to match up, so I guess we'll let this scary-looking woman in. It really did not look like a woman to me, but whatever. I got shortcuts to rulebook. What are my rulebook shortcuts? How do I use them? Oh, look at that! I got tabs. All right, our Stoltzkin citizen. It's 180 centimeters tall. That looks right, I suppose. The name seems to match. The expiration date seems okay. Let's just make sure the issuing city is correct. Alright. Hold on, is that a real district? Okay. Damn, I'm spending so much time on this nonsense that I'm not gonna make any damn money. Wait, I'm looking for engineers. Give my card to engineers you meet. I come back in a few days. Oh, okay. I got cards to give to engineers. It's interesting. Someone visiting for 2 months. 12/24/82. Dates seem okay. True Glorian. I've seen that True Glorian name before. I should probably be checking these seals. That seal seems like the seal I always see. That seems to match. She looks like a female to me. Alright, hopefully I'm not screwing up here. I'm really not even sure of myself every time I let these dudes through. I'm not sure I'm doing it right. He's passing through for 2 weeks. What is on the wall? Recognized for sufficient? Impressive! Why even bother with plaque? You jackass. This does not match. This does not match right here, dude. It's what you get for making fun of me, you jerkface. Let's take his fingerprints here. Alright. He matches, and he actually does have two names. Well, what do you know? It appears, then, everything is order. Let's just make sure that is a proper city, because this dude's a jerk, and I would hate to let him in if he's not supposed to be in. Alright. I didn't want to let him in. Find a better plaque! This one looks like cheap shit! You are a frickin' jackass! Oh my god. It's offensive. Ostotska. Burnton District. This is for our Stortskin stuff. Burnton District. Everything seems good there. Is this height right? Okay. Because I got tricked on that once. I didn't approve of that. Are you a female? Okay. Alright. Go on in, buddy. I haven't seen any engineers yet to give a card to. Oh, work. Oh, there's an engineer! I have a job here. 60 days. There you go, there's your card. Alright. 3183. 12/27/82 seems okay. Passports match. Names match. Expiration date is okay. I do believe this person is approved. Well, I haven't been making as many screw-ups as I did yesterday. I mean, yesterday I was really, really screwing up. I got so many fines, it was ridiculous. Transit for 14 days. Oberstan. Where's Oberstan? Murderous. Okay. Seems okay. /12/30/82/84. Pictures match. Is this a male? I have a hard time with this because I think people look like women when they're actually men. We've got a clock beeping at us like this day is about to be over or something. Visiting for 3 months. Okay. Are you a male? You don't look male to me. Oh, what the hell? Ah, terrorist! For Collegia! Oh, crap! Oh crap, another terrorist! Damn it! Damn it! Alright, my entire family's okay. good. This is good. A class 7 apartment is available. Rent equals 30. Heat equals 10. Move to class 7. I don't know about moving to a more expensive apartment. That is seriously pushing things. I mean, they're going to find me out for sure if I start moving to a more expensive apartment. No. That is not going to happen. Definitely not going to happen. No sense in that. Bomb slips through. MOA gets new director. Stricter protocols promised at border. Alright. December 5th, 1982. The new director is unsatisfied with the level of scrutiny afforded to foreigners. Wait, tell me. All foreign entrants must present a recent identity supplement listing weight, height, and appearance. Holy crap balls, man. Ridiculous. He's visiting for 2 weeks. Oh my god, really? Oh my god, visiting for 2 weeks. God, this is nonsense! This is nonsense. Okay, alright. Well, the identity supplement seems to be in order. I don't know about this identity supplement bullcrap. Just more paperwork for me to process. It's just nothing but bullcrap. Hold on, we gotta check the import cities. Alright. I think we're good. If this is tricking me into letting someone in that's not supposed to be, I'm gonna be pissed. Alright. Immigrating. Dates are okay. Does this picture match? Apparently so. Long hair? Is that long hair? Okay. Well, everything seems to line up there. The names seem to be okay. The passport matches. We gotta check the city. United Federation. Alright. I think I might be getting better at this. Maybe. Oh crap! Invalid name? Oh crap. Oh, what's up, guard dude? You got my money? You still owe me $5 from last time. I'm getting nothing because of you. Detain more people! I can't detain them if there's not invalid paperwork and crap, dude. Come on now. Well, I guess if I might have caught that one, I might have been able to detain that person. Visiting for a month. Unkempt curly hair. Alright, the height seems okay. 12:15 expiration. Oh my god. So much crap to keep track of here. So much crap to keep track of. Oh my god. Names match. I think this dude's okay. What's up, Baldy? Transit. Couple weeks. Alright. 12:11. Curly hair? That hair does not look curly to me. What's up with that? Your hair is not curly, dude. I have changed, dude. Weren't you supposed to have just barely gotten this identity supplement? How would you have changed? You know, already. How's it even possible? John Hinchcliffe. Well, apparently he has changed. The frickin' hell? Whatever. Makes no damn logical sense to me at all, but whatever. Hold on. He's from Integria. We gotta check his paperwork here. City's okay. Everything seems to be in order, though. His fingerprints came out right. I mean, he doesn't match the curly hair. Oh, hold on, hold on. Match the thumbprint with the print there. That matches. Everything frickin' matches. I gotta let him in. I feel like I'm doing something wrong because he's definitely doesn't have curly hair there, but everything else seems to match, damn it. Well, apparently I did right. Good thing I don't listen to you guys, huh?